Hello, what's up guys, welcome on my RC channel. Today I want to show you how to upgrade the suspension on the HB Toys. And this is the original shock absorbers. They are very bad, so I highly recommend to replace it by the oil shocks. And I found on the Banggood new oil shocks, and look, now they work really good. They fits perfect here, so no problem to install it. All you need to do is to use the original balls from this stock shocks and use it with the new shocks from Banggood. And that's all, because the new shocks got bigger balls and they don't fit here, they are just too big. So one more time, use the original balls from the shocks, put it to the new shocks, and everything fits perfect. And now the suspension works really good. Under the video will be link when you can get it with the promo code. So they are very cheap, $7 for two, so 14 bucks for four. That's very good price. Okay, I think that will be all. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye. We'll be right back.